In association with the TCC team, I'm proud to present Cube Thru Head, a visually engaging illusion that will be a joy for you to perform. You can use this as a standalone illusion or to add production value to your existing Rubik Cube routine. You start by clearly showing two empty tubes to your audience, and then you clearly insert the Rubik Cube into the end of one of the tubes. The cube never leaves their sight due to the holes in the side of the tube. The two tubes are placed either side of the spectator's head. You have a countdown from the audience.
From 10, 9, 8, 7.
And when you tip the tubes, the audience sees the cube visually penetrate the spectator's head as it falls into the net right by their side. On this project, I'll be sharing my Rubik Cube routine, which actually runs for over 8 minutes, and the Cube Thru Head illusion will easily become the centerpiece of this amazing routine.
Made from the finest North American walnut, the full set of tubes and Rubik Cube gimmicks, accompanied with two velvet carrying bags. Cube Thru Head is engineered by professionals and finished by craftsmen. From the gimmick to the size, all details have been carefully considered. The cube is the most common used size, which you could combine with other well-known Rubik Cube effects. Not only a first classic performance piece, Cube Thru Head is also highly collectible.
Two, one.
Just tip that way, Nick.
Brilliant. Nick, a huge round of applause.